You're a fine knight, Don Quixote. You won't get away with this, Krauser.
Hello, everyone. This is Anakin 2800, and I'm continuing Resident Evil 4 Remake, Chapter 12, I believe. With Separate Ways having only 7 chapters, and the last time I left off, I left the castle, so I'm going to try and finish off the chapters that has to do with the castle. That way I can be somewhat on par with Separate Ways. So, let's get on with it. Let's take care of Krauser, let's take care of that little midget guy.
Leon, there's only time to say this once, so listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful?
Yeah, you should.
But before that, I'm going to be looting. See, there's a few treasures I left behind. And yes, for whatever reason, the bugs come back. Even if you did kill them all at the beginning, when you first showed up, they come back. So now that we got a spare key, we can go back and, hit that one locked treasure that I couldn't hit earlier. This treasure will be where I had a deal with a giant that was throwing rocks at me. Luckily, you don't have to travel too far to get this treasure. This is outdated, so I don't really need that one. And this locked treasure should be over here. So, remember that cutscene where Ashley's drinking that black stuff and then you fall down a pit? We never really got to explore that area, so that's what we're going to do. We're gonna have to deal with some bugs along the way. We need the Orchid Man. Too many bugs. These are type 3 pluggers. Supposedly, even if you destroy the head, it won't stop you from, it won't stop it from moving around. I would still rather deal with these than deal with the type 2s, because they'll just flat out bite your head off. Oh my, I got the hiccups. Now, supposedly, I don't know how true this is, but you sit here, and I don't know if this is a one-time use, but supposedly, if you sit down, you can get these chickens to lay eggs for you, so you don't have to waste the golden egg that's over here. And this should be the last time we have to use this cube. Curious if you can do it again. Because if you can do it again, I'm gonna heal myself. Nope. Looks like one time free egg, which is okay with me.
So. That should do it.
So now that we took care of all that, we are now heading for the clock tower. But not before having to deal with a few bugs. Again. For whatever reason, even if you destroy the hive entrances, they still pop up for whatever reason. So I'm just gonna run like crazy.
I could count on you. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Ah, I'll buy it at a high price. Will that come back anytime?
Alright, off to the clock tower.
There's the clock tower. Hang in there, Ashley.
Not unyielding, Mr. Kennedy. However, I'm afraid it ends here. Expel this intruder!
I'll admit, it is very easy to miss a treasure here.
Thank you.
Fun time to... Ow! Excuse me. whoever made these, they should not help out on building anymore. That's an accident waiting to happen. Strong nose if you can smell that far.
Better to be over prepared, am I right? I don't always have this in stock, stranger. Take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed. Welcome. Good luck to you, Strange. Pleasant travels.
Alright. Let's kill the midget.
And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our Lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, Ramon.
Ashley!
Such a fool, Mr. Kennedy, to have been bestowed with lords at least.
You talk too much.
Failed!
You vulgar! Utterly uncivilized! Mongrel!
Crappy script.
Well then, why don't you show me what a first-class script is like? Do your own actions.
Weesh.
Small man.
Oh wow, the egg thing actually does work. I mean, I heard it work, but that was the first time actually making the shot and doing it. So, egg technique does work. That was the only reason why I did not sell that egg, by the way. Pretty much Ada already beat us during all this fighting that we did. Excuse me.
Where do you think you're taking her?
Well, I'm about ready to find out. Oh, shit! I actually forgot about those. So, really, that scared the crap out of me. Gotta fool me twice.
Perfect. Won't have to swim after all. Ah, damn it.
Looking for something?
Alright, that's the end of chapter 12. This is Anakin 2800 signing off. I will catch you all next time. Peace.